Here we have another one.
Yes, okay. Here you go, Patrick. My goodness. Do you need water?
To hear anything, you'll have to be right in front of the podium.
Okay.
It's just, are you going to talk or are the others coming in?
I think all of them are coming in, which is kind of what I'm saving, that they're all going to stand.
All right, everybody out.
I'm Dick-Durbin from Illinois. I'm glad to be in Havana. I'm glad Alan Gross is not. And we are happy to return under these circumstances. In just 2 days, there's going to be a high-level delegation coming from Washington to Havana to meet with this government. This is historic. We were frozen in the same foreign policy with Cuba for over 50 years. Finally, this president came to the realization that that policy wasn't serving the best ends of the United States or of Cuba or of the world. And now we're moving to a new era.
Congress reacted as part of that.
Alan Gross is going to attend the State of the Union speech tomorrow. Did you ever imagine that would happen?
No, you know, I talked to Alan about that, and he said, wow, I'm kind of looking forward to this.